All right, good evening, everybody. We are here again for another week of Classic Country A to Z. We are still in the Don Williams collection, which we will not finish tonight again, but we'll keep working through it. So first up tonight is another one from his 2012 kind of comeback album called And So It Goes. This is another one of those independently written songs that sort of made the cut for this album and from the list of hundreds of potential songs that were submitted. And this one's called First Fool in Line. I know I shouldn't love you from the way we said goodbye, and I know that there are others with tears for you still in their eyes. But if I thought that you were lonely, I wouldn't waste any time. Well, I'd be the first fool in line. Funny thing about a memory, when it comes to love, it forgets about the bad times and remembers what it wants. So if ever you are looking for a heart whose love is blind, well, I'll be the first fool in line. Yeah, I'll fall back into your arms again just as fast as the fool I was back then. I know I should know better. I know the hurt I'll find, but I'll be the first fool in line. Yeah, I'll fall back into your arms again just as fast as the fool I was back then. So if ever you are looking for a heart whose love is blind, well, I'll be the first fool in line. Yeah, I'll be the first fool in line. Now we begin a sort of a three-song series that I refer to sort of as the Falling series. Because they're all about falling in love after having learned how painful it can be sometimes. It starts with falling in love, followed by falling in love again, followed by falling again. All three of these were written by Bob McDill, and this first one is Falling in Love, was from 1974. Too smart Thought I was through giving my heart. It's only a game that tears you apart. Falling in love. Well, my poor soul was about to mend. Honey, then you smiled at me, and then, Lord help me, here I go again. Falling in love, falling in love, falling in love. When'll I learn? I bet I get burned. Falling in love. Well, looking back through the bridges I burned, each heartbreak was a page I turned. Never forget the lesson I learned. Falling in love. Well, I was all through until we met. Never gonna love again. And yet, funny how soon we all forget. Falling in love. Falling in love. Falling in love. When'll I learn? I bet I get burned. Falling in love. Falling in love. Falling in love. When'll I learn? I bet I get burned. Falling in love. Continue with the trio of falling in love songs with Falling in Love Again. This one was from 1977, 3 years after that first one. Love be gentle, love be kind, as I give this heart of mine to a new love I hope will never end. It seems like only yesterday love was here and gone away out of love again, and now I'm falling in. Falling in love again. I'd fallen out, but there's no doubt I'm falling in love again. They say that love won't always last. When you fall in love too fast, I should know better, but here I go again. Love be kind, love be true, for what else can I do? Love is calling, and I know I'm falling in. Falling in love again. I'd fallen out, but there's no doubt I'm falling in love again. Falling in love again. I'd fallen out, but there's no doubt I'm falling in love again. All right, so here's the last one of the trio. This one reached number 6 on the charts for Don in 1981 as part of his I Believe in You album, and this one's called Falling Again. Thank you. I should take my time, I know. Take it easy, take it slow. Every heartache needs to mend before you love again. So I hold on for a while and try to keep this old heart free. And then I look across the room and someone smiles at me. Oh, and heaven help me, here I go again. Before I've even had the time for this old heart to mend, oh, I just get over one heartache and then, well, here I go like a fool falling again. People tell me take your time, wait a while and clear your mind. Give yourself some time to heal. If you fall, be sure it's real. But it seems that every time I'm almost on my feet, something makes me say hello to someone on the street. Oh, and heaven help me, here I go again. Before I've even had the time for this old heart to mend, oh, I just get over one heartache and then, well, here I go like a fool falling again. Yeah, here I go like a fool falling again. Song. I had a hard time finding any background on this song. I don't think he necessarily included it on any of his albums. His released albums, anyway. It was on other record company sponsored albums like Love Stories in 1996, another Best of Don Williams song from 2003. This is another Bob McDill song, and this is called Flowers Won't Grow in Gardens of Stone. Could it be our love wasn't planted deep enough? Or could it be we just didn't try? Looking back, we see so much that we left undone. We should have known it would wither and die. Flowers won't grow in gardens of stone. The ground must be tended, but we left it alone. The seeds that we scattered are all parched and blown. Flowers won't grow in gardens of stone. Thinking about it now, it was only pride I know. There was so much that we wouldn't give. Both of us in time took what might have been a home and made it a place where nothing could live. Flowers won't grow in gardens of stone. The ground must be scattered are all parched and blown. Flowers won't grow in gardens of stone. No flowers won't grow in gardens of stone. So that was a slightly newer song. Now we go back from a song off of his third album, Don Williams Volume 3, from late 1974, and this one is called Ghost Story. I see how he travels whenever he walks through your mind, stirring up memories that cloud up your eyes where the light of our love ought to shine. Well, I know that he hurt you so bad, he must have been going insane. Well, I finally learned how to hold you together when somebody mentions his name. He's just a ghost story, so don't let him scare you. He's not really there like he seems. And tonight when I hold you, I'll hold you so close, I'll love him right out of your dreams. I know that he's called you and told you that our love can't last. But don't you believe him, 'cause honey, he's wrong. He's never been right in the past. So don't let him haunt you and tell you those lies. You just can't admit that you're free. So the next time he calls you, just hand me the phone and see if he says it to me. He's just a ghost story, so don't let him scare you. He's not really there like he seems. And tonight when I hold you, I'll hold you so close, I'll love him right out of your dreams. Yeah, he's just a ghost story, so don't let him scare you. He's not really there like he seems. And tonight when I hold you, I'll hold you so close, I'll love him right out of your dreams. Next song was a number two hit for Don in 1980. It was part of his Portraits album, and yet another song written by Bob McDill. This song is Good Old Boys Like Me. As a kid, Uncle Remus would put me to bed with a picture of Stonewall Jackson above my head. Then Daddy came in to kiss his little man with gin on his breath and a Bible in his hand. He talked about honor and things I should know, and he'd stagger a little as he went out the door. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Well, nothing makes a sound in the night like the wind does. But you ain't afraid if you're washed in the blood like I was. The smell of Cape jasmine through the window screen. John R. and the Wolfman kept me company. By the light of the radio by my bed, with Thomas Wolfe whispering in my head. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? When I was in school, I ran with a kid down the street. And I watched him burn himself up on bourbon and speed. But I was smarter than most, and I could choose. Learn to talk like the man on the 6 o'clock news. When I was 18, Lord, I hit the road. But it really doesn't matter how far I go. I can still hear the soft southern winds in the live oak trees. And those Williams boys, they still mean a lot to me. Hank in Tennessee, I guess we're all gonna be what we're gonna be. So what do you do with good old boys like me? Yeah, what do you do with good old boys like me? This next song is one of his later ones. It was off that second to the last album from 2014. I'm going to take it back. This was actually off the last album in 2014 called Reflections. This is a great song, sort of about respect for your grandparents. At least that's a big part of it anyway. This is called Healing Hands. Grandma and Grandpa had wonderful hands, with calluses and wedding bands. They taught me where there was love, there was always a way. A picture of the two of them has seen me through a lot of years. They were there when I reached up to them, and they're in my life today. Healing hands, something I can hold on to. Healing hands, the touch that understands. Healing hands, I'll always be drawn to. Hearts that belong to healing hands. Thank you. see the kingdoms come and go, but we've seen enough to know it's only love that lingers. And learning how to live can take a lifetime. We've got to lend a hand in this troubled world before it slips right through our fingers. Healing hands, something I can hold on to. Healing hands, the touch that understands. Healing hands, I'll always be drawn to hearts that belong to healing hands. Healing hands, something I can hold on to. Healing hands, the touch that understands. Healing hands, I'll always be drawn to hearts that belong to healing hands. This next song was on that second to the last album called And So It Goes. And this song is called Heart of Hearts. In your heart of hearts, there is a voice. It speaks from truth and not from choice. It sees it all, not just in parts. Deep inside your heart of hearts, a secret place known to your soul, where you can't hide, but you can go. When it's all too much and you fall apart, there's a state of grace called your heart of hearts. Just listen to your life, it's talking to you. There'll always be a light that's running through you, flowing from a well that never runs dry. When you're at the point, down on your knees, you can find your weakness can be your strength, 'cause where one ends, another starts. Deep inside your heart of hearts, just listen to your life, it's talking to you. There'll always be a light that's running through you, flowing from a well that never runs dry. In your heart of hearts, there is a voice. It speaks from truth and not from choice. It sees it all, not just in parts. Deep inside your heart of hearts, we've reached the portion of the show here where I do one of our original songs that my friend Charlie and I wrote. This one is about sort of not wanting to know the details of an unfaithful love and realizing it's time to move on. tell me who, don't tell me where, don't tell me why or when. Just tell me how can I ever trust you again? When your phone rings tonight, you hurry from the room. Soon you're heading for the door wearing your best perfume. It's a work thing, you say, I'll be back in a while. Well, please don't wait up, you say, but you can't hide your smile. Don't tell me who, don't tell me where, don't tell me why or when. Just tell me how can I ever trust you again? When you crawl into bed, I pretend I'm asleep. It's well after midnight, oh, the secrets you keep. You think you're so smart and that I'll never know. But I know it's time for me to go. Don't tell me who, don't tell me where, don't tell me why or when. Just tell me how can I ever love you again? Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me. Only a fool would stay with you, but that fool won't be me. Don't tell me who, don't tell me where, don't tell me why or when. Just tell me how can I ever love you again? Just tell me why would I ever love you again? All right, back to the Don Williams songs here. This next one was released in 1986 as the second single from an album that year called New Moves. It was the 17th and final number one song for Don. This is called Heartbeat in the Darkness. Cadillac smiles in the latest styles in this world. They ain't no part of me. $100 bill can cure your ills in this world, but it ain't no good to me. You see, money and clothes are easily burned. People and cars are easily turned around. I'm looking for something that'll last me all of my life. I'm listening for the sound. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness every night of my life. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness next to mine. Woman trying to find a diamond mine ain't my kind. She ain't no use to me. Big estate with a wrought iron gate and a mansion on a hill ain't where I want to be. You see, without love, a house ain't a home. A diamond ain't no more than a stone in the ground. I'd give every material thing I own in this life if I could just hear the sound of a heartbeat in the darkness every night of my life. I want to hear a heartbeat in the darkness next to mine. So this next song is one that Don wrote himself, and it was part of his first album in 1973, and this is called How Much Time Does It Take? How much time does it take to get it right? How much work does it take to get along? Well, you worry me about it day and night. How much time does it take to get it right? Well, I've heard that life is like a song. When you find a friend, well, the world just sings along. But something's wrong with you and me, 'cause you won't sing the song, and I can't let it be. How much time does it take to get it right? How much work does it take to get along? Well, you worry me about it day and night. How much time does it take to get it right? We've learned the words, we know what to say, but what about the feeling lost along the way? You tried the waltz, two-step gets you down, and I just get the feeling like sitting out around. How much time does it take to get it right? How much work does it take to get along? Well, you worry me about it day and night. How much time does it take to get it right? Yeah, how much time does it take to get it right? How much work does it take to get along? Well, you worry me about it day and night. How much time does it take to get it right? Yeah, how much time does it take to get it right? Okay, Don released this next song in 1980 and as the first single and title track from his album, I Believe in You, and it went to number one for him. Superstars, organic food, or foreign cars. I don't believe the price of gold, the certainty of growing old, that right is right and left is wrong, that north and south can't get along, that east is east and west is west, and being first is always best. But I believe in love. I believe in baby. I believe in mommy and daddy, and I believe in you. Well, I don't believe that heaven waits for only those who congregate. I like to think of God as love, He's down below, he's up above. He's watching people everywhere. He knows and does and doesn't care. And I'm an ordinary man. Sometimes I wonder who I am, but I believe in love. I believe in music. I believe in magic. I believe in you. Well, I know with all my certainty, what's going on with you and me is a good thing. It's true. I believe in you. Well, I don't believe virginity is as common as it used to be. In working days and sleeping nights, that black is black and white is white. That Superman and Robin Hood are still alive in Hollywood. That gasoline's in short supply, the rising cost of getting by. But I believe in love. I believe in old folks. I believe in children. I believe in you. I believe in love. I believe in babies. I believe in mommy and daddy. And I believe in you. Don wrote and released this next song and included it in his 1976 album called Harmony. The song is called I Don't Want the Money. I don't want the money, I just want your time. Life without you, honey, isn't worth a dime. We can think of dollars farther down the line. I don't want the money, I just want your time. An air-conditioned car won't ever cool my heels. I'd rather have your love than money for the bills. We don't need to stay with the Joneses or the rest. Those things won't ever give me what I love the best. I don't want the money, I just want your time. Life without you, honey, isn't worth a dime. We can think of dollars farther down the line. I don't want the money, I just want your time. Jim and Judy might have this and that. I hope that where they're looking is really where it's at. But when it comes to money, babe, baby, it's a fact. I'd rather be loved and lean than out of love and fat. I don't want the money, I just want your time. Life without you, honey, isn't worth a dime. We can think of dollars farther down the line. I don't want your money, I just want your time. Okay, next up, this is the first single Don released from his second to last album, the And So It Goes, in 2012. This song tells the story of an older man who is anxiously introducing himself to a single woman for the first time in decades, and all the uncomfortable nature of that. Anyway, Don recorded this song as a duet with Emmylou Harris, or not Emmylou Harris, with Alison Krauss, excuse me, and it was nominated for a Grammy. So the song is called I Just Come Here for the Music. Doesn't mean to come on too strong. It takes all the strength he's got just to walk up to her table with his big old broken heart. And he stumbles on his way there, and he tries his best to smile, and he finally says, forgive me, I haven't done this for a while. I just come here for the music, and I get lost here in the sound. I ain't looking for nobody, but could I buy you one more round? And don't that fiddle play so lonesome? And don't that singer sing so good? I just come here for the music. How about you? She doesn't mean to seem so cold. He's just asking for a dance. Lord knows her body's willing, but her heart can't take that chance. She doesn't want to hurt his feelings. He's got an understanding smile, like he can see she's healing. Could he sit here for a while? She said, I just come here for the music, and I get lost here in the sound. I ain't looking for nobody, but you could buy me one more round. Yeah, that fiddle plays so lonesome, and that singer is so good. I just come here for the music, just like you. Yeah, I just come here for the music. How about you? Okay, next up, another song from the 1980 I Believe in You album. This one's called I Keep Putting Off Getting Over You. Mm-hmm. keep your picture on my dresser. I keep your pillow on the bed. I keep believing you still love me, and I keep saying you'll come back, yeah. I keep the light on in the window. I keep it burning day and night. And I keep saying you didn't mean it when you said goodbye. Oh, I keep putting off getting over you, 'cause that would be too hard to ever do. I just can't believe you and I are through. So I keep putting off getting over you. I know you told me to forget you. You said go find me someone else, but I keep saying you're gonna come back, so I keep living all by myself. Oh, I keep putting off getting over you, 'cause that would be too hard to ever do. I just can't believe you and I are through. So I keep putting off getting over you. Oh, I keep putting off getting over you, 'cause that would be too hard to ever do. I just can't believe that you and I are through. So I keep putting off getting over you. Now we go back, way back to 1973, to the beginning for him. This song was the B-side of that 1973 single, Add a Way to Go, that I did last week. This is another Bob McDill song, and this song is called I Recall a Gypsy Woman. Silver coins that jingle jangle, fancy shoes that dance in time. Oh, the secrets of her dark eyes, they did sing a gypsy rhyme. Yellow clover in tangled blossoms, in a meadow silky green, where she held me to her bosom, just a boy of 17. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, and ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. Soft breezes blow from fragrant meadows, stir the darkness in my mind. Oh, gentle woman, you sleep beside me, and little know haunts my mind. Gypsy lady, I hear your laughter, and it dances in my head, while my tender wonder, wife and babies slumber softly in their bed. I recall a gypsy woman, silver spangles in her eyes, and ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. And ivory skin against the moonlight, and the taste of life's sweet wine. Okay, so the next song is the first Don Williams song I'm doing that was on that final album's Reflections. This is called I Won't Give Up on You. Be your spring when it feels like winter. I'll be your sweet when life gets bitter. When the world gives in, I won't surrender. I won't give up on you. When the rain won't stop, I'll be your shelter. For better or worse, I'll be your better. In a fleeting world, I'm your forever. I won't give up on you. I'll be that sparkle light when you're lost and lonely. I'll be your strength when you're weak and weary. Your solid ground when the times get shaky. An absolute in a world of maybe. When that heart of yours feels half empty, I'll be your cup of plenty. When you need a friend, baby, I'll be many. I won't give up on you. Be the calm, the storm is raging. A place to run when your heart is aching. That open door when you need escaping. I'll be your fix when you feel like breaking. I'll be your spring when it feels like winter. I'll be your sweet when life gets bitter. When the world gives in, I won't surrender. I won't give up on you. No, I won't give up on. I won't give up on you. Now we'll step back in time again, 1978. For this one, part of Don's Expressions album, this is called I Would Like to See You Again. Well, I was sitting here thinking about some old times, some old times. some old friends. And suddenly it came across my mind, I would like to see you again. Remember how we used to walk and talk, holding hands. We said we loved each other, I recall. We made a lot of future plans. But the years have come and gone, and a whole lot has happened since then. But tonight your memory's awfully strong on my mind, and I would like to see you again. It's funny how a feeling will come back. It'll come on back, make you blue. 'Cause I just saw a picture in my mind about a time of me and you. But the years have come and gone, and a whole lot has happened since then. But tonight your memory's awfully strong on my mind, and I would like to see you again. But the years have come and gone, and a whole lot has happened since then. But tonight your memory's awfully strong on my mind, and I would like to see you again. Darling, I would like to see you again. Folks, I'm not paying attention to time. We're over. We're right here now to the gospel song. Tonight's gospel song, written by Mosey Lister in 1956. He's one of the most prolific songwriters of gospel music. I learned this from an old Jim Reeves album. This is called How Long Has It Been? Since you talked with the Lord and told him your heart's hidden secret, how long since you prayed, how long since you stayed on your knees till the light shone through, how long has it been since your mind felt at ease? How long since your heart knew no burden? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? Oh, how long has it been since you knelt by your bed and prayed to the Lord up in heaven? How long since you knew that he'd answer you and would keep you the long night through? How long has it been since you woke with the dawn and felt that the day's worth the living? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? Can you call him your friend? How long has it been since you knew that he cared for you? All right, that wraps up another week. We'll run our benediction here and say good night. May the good Lord bless and keep you, whether near or far away. May you find that long-awaited golden day today. May your troubles all be small ones, and your fortune 10 times 10. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May you walk with sunlight shining and a bluebird in every tree. May there be a silver lining back of every cloud you see. Fill your dreams with sweet tomorrows, never mind what might have been. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May you walk with sunlight shining and a bluebird in every tree. May there be a silver lining back of every cloud you see. Fill your dreams with sweet tomorrows, never mind what might have been. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet again. May the good Lord bless and keep you till we meet, till we meet again. All right, sorry I ran over. But thanks for joining me, and I hope you enjoyed the music. If you did, please share it. And we will see you back here again next week. Good night, everybody. Thank you. Stay safe, by the way, and wear your mask.